The newly redesigned Haas DS-30Y gives you more capability, lets you produce more parts, and best of all, you get greater performance than ever before. This dual-spindle lathe comes standard with milling and Y-axis features. The main spindle has a 10-inch 3-jaw chuck and offers a 3-inch bar capacity, while the sub comes with an 8-inch 3-jaw chuck. The 12-station BMT-65 tooling configuration offers a super rigid connection to the turret for both static and live tools that can accommodate a wide assortment of standard off-the-shelf tooling solutions for nearly every possible application. We also offer a half-indexing turret option, giving you 24 turret stations to fully maximize your setup. The new redesign now incorporates a true C-axis on the sub-spindle, so now you can perform your milling operations on the main spindle, pass them off to the sub, and accurately clock those features one to the other. Then you can add additional milled or turned features to the backside of your part for a fully machined solution. And both spindles have built-in hydraulic brakes to maintain angular accuracy while you perform those milling operations. This wheel spacer we're running here is representative of the kind of parts that really benefit from having two spindles, live tooling, and Y-axis. On the first side, we turn the disc to size, punch the through holes, and chamfer the bores. Then, we hand the part off to the sub-spindle where we machine the counter bores. Accurately clocking all these features and not having to move this part to a separate machine for the milling operation really reduces cycle time and increases throughput. Another obvious change that was made in the redesign was to the overall look of the sheet metal enclosure. Adopting the same space-saving changes that were made to our entire line of ST turning centers, now the DS-30Y can be equipped with our ever-popular auto door feature. Being able to automatically open and close the door means now you can add a robot package to this machine to further increase its overall productivity. These kinds of performance enhancements are essential to staying competitive in a global marketplace. Being able to combine multiple lathe operations and include all your milling work into one machine to create a one-and-done solution will increase the efficiency of your existing workforce and boost your overall productivity. Take advantage of the 3-inch bar capacity and add a Haas bar feed to this machine to further increase your production, taking you into the world of lights out machining. Our fully positional parts catcher allows you the ability to capture parts from the main or the sub and collect them in the parts bin at the front of the machine. For those larger parts that won't feed through the spindle or just parts that for whatever reason need to be hand loaded, add a Haas robot package and increase the number of run hours in your day. The Haas robot package is a pre-engineered solution designed to take the pain out of robot integration. We supply a fully equipped package at an extremely affordable price that includes the robot interface, end of arm tooling, caging, and material handling. All this from a single source supplier who takes full responsibility to ensure that your machine is up and running in record time. For us, installing this entire system is accomplished in days, not weeks or months. We've taken the finger pointing and headaches out of the equation, so now you can focus on what really matters, growing your business. For more information on this or other CNC machine solutions, go to HaasCNC.com or reach out to your local Haas factory outlet and let us help you grow your business.